From balusters to railings, from handrails to posts, the elements that protect, define, and beautify outdoor spaces are important, and so are the materials they're made of. Your customers deserve beautiful, well-made fencing and railing from a company they can depend on. With more than 200 employees at Superior Plastic Products, we pride ourselves on being able to meet all of our customers' needs. Controlling everything from product development to customer service, extrusion, fabrication, packaging, and shipping in-house allows us to hold each piece of the process to the highest standards. A piece of Superior railing or fencing begins at our company's extrusion plant, where we take the powdery vinyl resin from its storage silo, heat it, and extrude it through a profile mold. The profiles are then cooled with water, and once hardened, they're cut and carefully cleaned. Then we transport finished profiles to the nearby Superior fabrication plant, where we create balusters, posts, and columns via blow molding. Here, hardened vinyl is once again softened with heat. Then, air blown through the heated vinyl causes it to expand, fill, and take the shape of the mold. At Superior, we believe in conserving resources whenever possible, so we purchase our customers' scrap vinyl, and together with our own scrap, these pieces are ground down to a near powder so they can be reused. We route the railings with computerized equipment designed to cut a variety of different profiles. The exacting nature of the machine gives our product an accurate fit and a clean look every time. Then we add aluminum reinforcement channels into each piece of railing to add structural strength. From there, we wrap and package the product. Our railing boxed kits contain both top and bottom rail, balusters, mounting brackets, and our installation guide. Once the product is packaged, we ship it to the dealer or distributor. Through our affiliate, Superior Hauling, and a network of partnerships, we can ship across the country and into eastern Canada. From our humble beginnings on an Amish farm in the 1970s, through our growth as a vinyl fabricator in the 1990s, then adding our vinyl extrusion plant in 2010, and now looking forward to our future, Superior Plastic Products and its affiliated companies strive daily to live up to the principles of providing a superior product and superior service to all of our customers.